Next progression is combining the two, which is a lateral hop. Again, staying on the inside edge to the inside edge and making sure, again, this constant in terms of where your belly button is, position of your low back and your pelvis remains the same. Chest stays up. Good. Inside edge load. Drive into the ground and come across. Coil. Balance. Coil. Good. Drive into the ground. And relax.